The new panda cub at the Smithsonian National Zoo took a little field trip outside its den on Sunday. Now, the trips are usually brief and consist of mom gently nudging and scooting baby along the floor. Now, the zoo says these little trips will get a lot longer and happen a little more often as time goes on. You can see it there. Yeah. The cub continues to practice crawling and is expected to take its first steps around 3 months old. Oh, my gosh. Oh, so cute.